It's a close call at a popular swimming spot in Guilford today. Firefighters in town are crediting fast action by lifeguards at Eloquia State Park for saving a woman found face down in Lake Winnipesaukee. Adam Sexton joins us live from Guilford tonight to explain how the rescue unfolded. Adam.
Well, Creo, with this hot weather, the Eloquia State Beach was a very popular place today. Lifeguards had their work cut out for them, but they were still able to save this woman's life. Firefighters tell us the victim, a 38-year-old woman from Barrington, was spotted floating face down in the water early this afternoon. Two lifeguards pulled her from the lake and immediately began mouth-to-mouth. It isn't clear how long she was under, but first responders say the quick care she received made a big difference.
The lifeguard and the off-duty lifeguards, plus the bystanders that were there, did an outstanding job to make our job a lot easier, because without them, you know, it would have been a lot harder call, and it actually turned out to be a very good call for all involved.
Now, State Park personnel and witnesses tell us that the woman may have suffered a seizure, and that could be what sent her under the water. Firefighters tell us, though, that she is expected to recover. Reporting live in Guilford, Adam Sexton, WMUR News 9.